Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to make your iPhone a Wi-Fi hotspot in iOS. This will allow other devices to connect to it as if it was a Wi-Fi network. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To create a personal hotspot in iOS, open the Settings app first and then tap on Mobile Data. All you need to do in here is make sure it is turned on. Once it's on, head back one page and tap on Personal Hotspot, which is under Mobile Data. Within here, tap on Allow Others to Join to turn this on. The toggle switch should be green for this. This should make your device available to nearby devices via Wi-Fi, but there are other options to connect, for example via Bluetooth or USB. It should say how these work at the bottom of this section. For connecting another device via Wi-Fi, you will need to enter the password displayed on this page on that device to connect to it. If you tap on this password on your iPhone, you can change it if you wish. And so that is how to make your iPhone a Wi-Fi hotspot in iOS. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below. And if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.